I was seeing that these wheels were breaking. I said to myself, I really have to create something better for the scooter industry and something that's not going to break within like a week like the other one.